Hogan and Scott Shewan here. Just here to introduce a pretty exciting campaign that we've been involved in, and just to give you a bit of information and to hear what we're up to. So, Scotty, how did Thick and Thin come about?
Hogs, thanks for the intro, mate. Thick and Thin is something which kind of I came about last year. We liked it. I was on the way back on a plane, and I was just, it was about an 8 or 9 hour flight back home to Denpasar, and I was just, things were ticking over in my head. Just obviously through a little bit of personal experience, but also something through the greater good about this kind of mental awareness campaign. I kind of thought, look, this is a great idea. We've got a sensational forum through the VAPA to think about this this campaign and mental awareness and men's health. And I thought it's a really good idea to kind of get a group of blokes together. I essentially touched base with Simon Hogs last year, and I thought, look, mate, I've got this great concept and great idea, but I had no idea how to action it or had any idea of what to do. So I touched base with Hogs, and then we met with the VAFA late last year. We found out that they had a partnership with an organisation called One in Five, which is fantastic and it's great. That has a much more clinical focus than what we had in mind. So they focus obviously on the prevention, treatment and management of mental illness, whereas we're taking a bit more of an organisational approach in relation to starting up initial conversations and whatnot as well. So. Et cetera, et cetera. Fats for whatever.
Has some sort of mental health issue throughout their life, which is pretty alarming stats. And you look at that from a VAFA perspective, where there's 12,000 players across the VAFA, there's bound to be a number of mental health issues. We're not so much about treating those issues, but more raising awareness that this is an issue that can affect a lot of people. As footy clubs and as a league, we can really make a difference in making people who are going through certain issues feel comfortable and can provide a really welcoming place and a safe platform for people to seek help.
Making it more of an educational thing for not necessarily those who have been just suffering from mental illness or having a rough time. It was more about those who hadn't necessarily experienced debilitating mental health issues from an educational perspective. From them, so they kind of understand that what you see from your mate is, on a Saturday afternoon playing footy or having a beer on a Saturday night is not necessarily what's going on behind the scenes, because you generally have no idea, and it might be nothing, it might be something but a mere snapshot of what they're actually like. So they could be the toughest bloke on the footy field or the bravest player, and they could be the life of the party, but in essence, there's a lot more that could potentially be going on.
So the main thing is going to be hopefully a soft round or some sort of round dedicated to Thick and Thin, which we involve all the clubs. And the other main thing is going to be our presence on social media,
yeah,
and website. So follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and we'll be throwing content out about mental health issues.